keep on moving forward. I mean, you're limitless.
Do everything you can. You know, find out what you really can do. And explore your limits until you're sure you found them.
You can still live a good life despite your disability. And that you should, you know, have the... You're gonna need endurance to handle things, but you will still be able to live a good life, no matter how bad things might seem.
You are not your body. Your body may be handicapped, but you are not.
That we're not alone, and everything's gonna be okay.
Go out there, get paid. And would you get at go out there and win and live your dreams to the full extreme of whatever you need. And remember this, there are no limits.
Never give up.
I would say don't give up. Don't give up, it gets better.
Well, anytime something's taken away from you or you can't do it, there's always another door. There's always another way to do it.
To live your best life, to promise yourself that no matter how bad it gets, that you devoted to yourself and the love of yourself is so strong that you're going to offer yourself the best life possible.
Hang in there, you know, we're alive.
Don't believe your diagnosis. Don't believe the limitations that doctors place on you because they legally have to tell you what they have to say for their own insurance and liability's sake. You are your own limit, and there are always people around that want to support you, that want to see you succeed and win.
That it gets better, that you will find that you will like yourself more in time, and that the community of people in chairs is so supportive, you'll have some enduring friendships that you couldn't possibly have had before.
Is the power of the disabled community is real, and that tapping into that power and connecting with others across the disability community, not even necessarily in our own specific disability community, but across the disability spectrum, is something that I really think we should do.
Fight on! Keep trying! You get this!